Here's Trae Young cutting to the top of the circle. Lopez right on him. Now Young with a deep three. And I mean deep.
That was like a 35-footer. 5 for 23 coming into tonight's game three. Knocks down his first.
Holiday not able to hit from three. That three.
We talked about a deep three. Look at this one. Wow. 35-footer. Then Lopez in that drop position. He did a much better job in game two of being a step further.